Everyone, so there's a lot of talk about mental health, physical health, emotional health, and I just want to do a small and short exercise on actually settling the mind, relaxing the mind, relaxing the body, and settling the emotions as well. This is from Qigong practice I've been doing for 40 years, but it's a 4,000-year-old practice. And one of the first things is we can actually do this sitting down in the comfort of your own home. So just sitting down, feel the feet into the earth, flat into the earth, the back straight. And straight is an easy way to do that is to slightly move the tailbone. So you feel that the spine is releasing and going up slightly towards the sky. So the head floats up slightly, the spine more aligned and straight. So this is a good position to sit in, even if you're working on the computer, whatever you're doing, keeping the posture aligned helps the energy coming up through the spine, and all the internal organs relate to the spine. So everything benefits actually from a healthy posture. So just sitting in this posture very simply. And then the hands can come up towards the sky and just move gently down the back of the head, through the body, pushing down through the legs, to the feet, into the earth. So we're really opening up the body, connecting with the sky, the heavenly energy, which we call the yang energy, and pushing any heaviness, any excess energy, any unwanted energy down to earth, which is the yin element. So it's all about this balance of yang and yin. And yin is the receiving, the earth, the nourishing, and the heaven is the inspirational, if you like, or the balance to the yin. Often ideas, inspiration comes from the sky or from the heavens, or keeping the mind open to the sky. So a few times physically moving the energy down. And then you can just rest the hands on the knees and just focus on the breath down into the lower belly, the lower abdomen. In Chinese, this is called the dantian, this area. Just breathing in and out through the nose. In fact, you can start by putting the hands here, sense the movement here. And in the beginning, if you can't sense much activity or movement here, then you can gently push down, breathe out through the nose, empty here, breathe in through the nose, filling up here. Press, empty, breathe in through the nose, filling up. And then the hands can come away and just allow the movement to gently continue. Allow the breath to settle here. Allow the breath to become longer, deeper. This is what we breathe when we're first born. But as we get tense or anxious, we tend to breathe quite shallow or quite high into the lungs. But if we can bring the breath down here, sense the feet deep into the earth, the head slightly floated up, as we said, close the eyes gently, just rest the mind on the breath. The mind needs to have something to do. So allow it to sense the gentle movement in the lower abdomen, in your main energy center. Smile on the face. Smile with your eyes, even if they're closed. Feet rooted into the earth like the roots of a tree, searching for nourishment, absorbing from the earth. The head floated up towards the sky. This is where we open up the mind, allowing the thoughts to drift off like clouds gently. So we don't resist the thoughts, just allow them to come and gradually drift off into the distance. Through breathing like this as well, helping to relax the internal organs. Whole body relaxing, grounded, connected between heaven and earth. As humans, that's who we are, connected between heaven and earth, supported and nourished and inspired by these elements, natural elements of heaven and earth. Sense the gentle movement of the lower abdomen. And you can just continue like this. Stay in this settled state for now. We're just going to gently move the fingers, become clearer, open the eyes. But you can go into a longer, deeper meditation, really sense the whole body settling down. Definitely the mind has to settle as you put the attention on the breath, the emotions settled, and the physical body connected. So you're also nourishing and benefiting the physical body. Just rubbing the hands at the end, always quite good, and cleaning off from the face. Sometimes the face carries quite a lot of tension or maybe worry. Just take off any dusty feeling from the face. And then move the energy front to the back of the head. This is also very useful to clear headaches, migraines. Look up, breathe in deeply through the nose, through the eyes. Feel the head clearer. And anywhere in the body that still feels a bit heavy or sticky, just clean off from the body. This is simple Qigong practice. And then without touching, you can also do it, move the energy through the body. We did this when we started. Always good to move the energy down to earth. Any heaviness, any dis-ease, down to earth. No need to hold on to it. The earth welcomes it, actually. It's very happy to receive it. So a very simple practice. Get the breath down to here. You can do this before going to sleep at night, or even if you're having trouble sleeping, put the hands here. Bring the breath and the mind and the attention down to your main energy center, the Dantian, the lower abdomen. Thanks for watching. Take care.